Is it safe to remove a mold when you're pregnant? Yes, it is very safe to remove a mole when you're pregnant, but we really only want to remove the ones that were highly suspicious of being atypical, or if they've changed, or if they've become asymmetric or multicolored. The one thing that we do differently for pregnant women is that we do not use epinephrine when we numb it. We only use the lidocaine. We don't like to increase the amount of epinephrine in pregnant women.